In this video, we will go over one method of why an infrared burner will not light. If you notice your infrared searing burner will not light, it is most likely because the ceramic pores could be clogged and filled with grime. Remove the mesh screen on top of the burner and gently vacuum the pores of the ceramic tiles around the burner. Once you've completed this, try lighting the burner, and if it lights, this solves your problem. Thank you very much, the Barbecue Depot.